San Jose police have arrested more people connected to the violence after last week's Donald Trump rally in downtown. KPIX 5's Kiet Do is live at police headquarters this morning, where detectives are trying to find at least one more suspect. Kiet?
San Jose police are slowly but steadily rounding up all the suspects in these attacks, and now they need your help to find one more. Take a look at this man. San Jose police say he's wanted for assault during the Trump protests. He has short dark hair and a thin mustache. Police and city leaders have been in damage control mode since the Trump rally. Last night, Chief Eddie Garcia held a community meeting to defend his officers' actions. A police report revealed there were undercover officers in the crowd who saw several victims getting punched and spit on and were running for their lives. But since there were only 250 officers to handle a crowd of 400, Chief Garcia said they were outnumbered and actually held back to avoid inciting more violence.
I have a lot of authority over my officers, but I don't have the authority to take their integrity away. There are things that we could have done better, obviously, and if Mr. Trump comes back, we will do things better.
A total of 7 people have been arrested. All were teenagers, but 3 of them were underage. So far, only one has been charged with assault on a police officer for throwing a metal barrier toward a police skirmish line. If convicted, that suspect could face up to 5 years in prison. And we're live in downtown San Jose. Kiet Do, KPIX 5.